Right. So anyway, you can snag a spot into that right now. I mean, that's the last thing up, but I would go ahead and snag a spot. We can hang out for a little bit, right? So here's Leaf autographed full-size helmet, three-box case break number two. You got the multi-year draft preferences. Final round here. I only got two of these cases because they are terrible to ship. So DK up top, E39A Miller, JC, Milk Cart, DK, Joe Card 56. Like I said, I'm going to continue putting more stuff. Scoots, K-Spec, Steel City, Brandon, Alicia, Walt, Jag, Theo, C. Josh. Dan Sox hiding in the bushes, just creeping around. All right. So I'm going to keep loading up the reward store too. So it'll be nice, man, to be able to sit down and actually get a lot of stuff done here tomorrow as well. Get a lot of stuff in the works for shipping out. If you guys hit anything that you want to get graded throughout the week, make sure to submit it, dude. I got a super quick turnaround coming up because we're going out on October 16th. So just saying, man, just saying. All right. There's the next case. It's getting a little chilly in Ohio. I'm not used to it. Right now in Phoenix, it's about 117,000 degrees. So out here, 62, I need a parka. Yeah. Okay, so. All right. There we go. Okay. All right, first helmet in the second case break. I think last year was four box, and then this year they switched it to three box for some reason. I don't know why, but whatever, man. Whatever. Okay. Oh, come on, man. This is a friggin' all day. You guys don't even know yet. I'm about to tell you what's up. Every day I'm hustling. 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 Saying, dude, every day I'm straight up rustling. You know how neat this is gonna look in the man cave? Oh boy, milk carton getting all sorts of weird. Dude, this stuff is just straight up loaded this year. So little baby Russ. I guess so. Maybe that is why they cut it down. So just a pretty slick looking... Dude, you got... Oh, man. That looks so good. So congrats to Milk Carton. Come on, man. I like it. I like what's happening. Oh, well, that felt good. So Baby Russ in the first one. Next, when is the Fred Belenkov going to come out? That's a big question. Maybe that's only with TriStar. Okay. Oh, this is close. Got those Jets. It's Don Maynard. Not even going to take it out. It's a nice hit, though. Scoots? I mean, you just got to find a Don Maynard super collector. The auto's sneaking around up there. got creepy with it and lifted up that box there. So, but a Don Maynard to those Jets. I wish it was Broadway Joe, but it's not. It's Don Maynard. Okay, Don. You got me. You got me, Don. All right, final box. Okay, so. So you guys can jump into Immaculate. Like I said, fresh case, new beginnings, really, is what it boils down to. So that's up there right now for you guys. Let's see what we can do on the way out. It's those Miami Dolphins. Let's get up in this joint. Umberto. So the Miami Dolphins, a little hit there. Bob Greasy, and that'll be going to Steel City Fan JS. Here you go, buddy. So we started out crazy hot with Baby Russell. Then just kind of went a little bit downhill there with Don Maynard and Bob Greasy. But if you look at the six total, that ain't bad. So it's always worth a shot, like I said, unless you want to go out, pay $250 to whatever for a helmet, guarantee yourself. And then, hell, you can pull Don Maynard. Just saying. So it's not bad, but the Russell just really kind of set the tone for me. All right, so let me go.